wee cup of tea.
What are you doing here?
You said Dad would pick me up.
He must have forgot, pet. Look at you. You are soaked to the skin. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm.
Get you a glass of milk.
Joe, just relax. Okay, Joe. Don't go anywhere. Hello? Yeah, I just have Joe Ross in from the credit union. Due tomorrow.
Apparently there's some scandal, too. You seem getting pretty intimate with some Lithuanian fella in Paggy Willie's the other night.
Yeah, fine dead the next day. I feel sorry for the wife.
You know, the nurse from the care home. Yeah. No, I'm not too busy. No. Your aunt? Okay. Yeah. Sorry for your loss.
You're dead, Joe.
Oh. Can I have some clothes? I'm cold. Actually, I'm not cold at all. That's weird, isn't it? Now, come on, Bruce. We're friends. We've known each other for years.
Please. Help me.
I'll get you a jumper.
So, I'm a vampire then.
So what are you going to do now?
I should go home.
But they think you're dead. They'd have a heart attack.
So I could just go then. Disappear. I'm free now, aren't I?
No, well, we have a wake plan for tomorrow. And a funeral Tuesday. Your family need a chance to say goodbye.
I doubt they'd even notice that I'm gone.
Well, I'm sure you'd be missed. I could switch out the coffin before the burial. And then you'd really be free.
could almost sit up.
I can't help it.
Go on ahead, Pat.
He's cold. Daddy, you're my favorite person in the whole world.
Isn't the young fella mad about his daddy?
It's an age thing. I'm sure he'll grow out of it.
Wherever you want to go. Nowhere. Sunny, I suppose. What? It's everything you ever wanted, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Something to me.
It's something that vampires can do.
That what can do?
You weren't home.
I'm staying with Mum. I'm working nights, Joe.
All right, right. Would you let me in?
You can't get in unless I let you, can you?
I can give you eternal youth. Well, immortality.
That's you. You're afraid to grow up. I've got a life, got responsibilities. Oh, you think I enjoy having to wipe people's arses on a Thursday who die on a Friday? That it was easy for me to deal with you and your tears and your mood swings. Having to go to school plays and sports days for a kid who idolised you and doesn't even like me.
I know you want to be free. Help me let you be free.
Will I have to drink blood?
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, just a quick question for you. Do you mind if it's a closed coffin for this funeral, or... Definitely not, no.
Feeling better now, buddy?
Daddy, you're my favourite person in the whole wide world. I'm so happy you came back for me.
Can you stop doing that now, pal?
In a cremation, I'll give you a discount rate.
No? Alright, okay. Sorry for your loss.
I'll get you a jumper.